John F. Kennedy is an American president. He is the 35th president of the USA. He has a mistress. He writes her a love letter. This happens in October 1963. 1 month later, Kennedy dies. He is shot by a man. Now you can buy his love letter. We know that it is real. We know Kennedy's handwriting. It is on White House paper, and it comes from Kennedy's secretary, too. It goes on auction on June 23rd. It is at least $30,000. Many people are interested in it. We do not know the final price. It can be very high.